If I knew the answer to why people hate on confident women, I would probably have done something about it by now. I really don't know. Like, I don't understand why if you see a confident woman, you want to tear her down. If everyone kind of prioritized their own confidence, then the world would be a better place. The day that I went to the studio to write this song, I was wearing just a cute little skirt and a bodysuit, and I felt good in it, and so I wanted to post a picture because obviously that's when you post pictures of yourself, is when you're like, I look bomb today, so I was just trying to live my life. I have A-cup boobs, like I don't really need like a lot to hold them up, like it really, like I don't wear bras because they're unnecessary, and I had a scoop back so you could see a bra strap if I was wearing it, so I was like especially not gonna wear a bra that day. My shirt was not see-through, but you could definitely see like the imprint of the fact that I do have nipples because duh, like women have nipples. All people have nipples, like fucking relax everybody. But I noticed that this one girl said something along the lines of, how could you post this? You're such a slut. Bitch, like you're another woman. When women tear other women down, it makes men feel like they can tear women down. Shout out to the girl who commented that shit on Instagram because I turned your negativity into positivity for hopefully thousands, if not more people. So thanks for that. I love myself, I wanna see it. When I turn around, look in the mirror. And if you don't like it, you can leave it. Because it's my own and I'll keep owning it. I do love myself. I have days where I hate myself, but I think that we all do. Like, I have days where I wake up and I'm like, fuck, I'm such a shitty person. I definitely have days where I struggle. Most of the time, I like to tell myself that I'm the shit. You don't like what I'm wearing. Well, you're only bothered because you're staring. And you'll never talk me into caring. Because it's my own and I'll keep owning it. If you're more focused on bringing other people down, then you're probably going to bring yourself down by the fact that that's who you are. Like, you literally are existing to make other people feel like shit, which is going to make you feel like shit. So if you exist to make yourself feel good, then you're gonna help other people feel good. I'ma do just what I want on the regular, and it's really not my fault if you're scared of her. I just think it's kind of ridiculous that when you can clearly tell that someone is feeling themselves, like you just want to tear them apart for it. Like, what is that? Sweet little unforgettable thing, unforgettable, sweet little unforgettable thing. So incredible, no, and I'm not sorry. I'm just loving my body. I don't care if you're scared of a sweet little unforgettable thing. What makes a sweet little unforgettable thing is just someone who is themselves and embraces it. I want to take back the word slut. If someone's going to call me a slut, I'll be like, whatever, like, thanks, like, fine. Like, I don't care. Like, that just means that I'm doing something that's memorable. I love my ass, I wanna shake it. You can thank my mama cause she made it. Don't you waste your breath trying to change it. Just mind your own and I'll keep owning it. I think I got a nice ass, like maybe, I don't know, but like I feel good about it, and I'll turn around sometimes and be like, ooh, like okay B, like you're popping out today. We gotta learn to stick together, love your color, gender, or whatever, cause your happiness don't need a censor. Just mind your own and we'll keep owning it. Let's all love ourselves and be ourselves and support each other and not be so judgmental and so harsh and not tell other people like how they can or can't live, then the world would be a so much nicer place to live. Shame, shame, shame on me. Shame, shame, shame. Shame on me, baby. I ain't gonna change. In the bridge, we didn't originally realize that it sounded like Aretha Franklin's Chain of Fools, but once we kind of figured that out and we were like, oh, should we change it? I was like, why would we change it? Because she's such a badass woman, and that's what the whole song is about.